Hello, good morning. Today we are discussing about the apna GSK. What is the meaning of the GSK? GSK means the Grahak Seva Kendra. Our today topic is about the GSK. Today topic, how to earn the money through the your GSK. There is a many way to the earn the money, which is the one of the way of the GSK. You can earn the money by the making this the money a golden opportunity to open the GSK GST facility center in the its area, earn millions of the rupees per month. Facility, what type of the facility you going to provide for the customer through the GSK and GST registration? You are the qualified organization to provide the GST registration from the government. GST return filing. Second, first we have the GST registration. Second is the GST filing. Then the third one, you can do the digital signature certificate. If on the digital signature, you can provide also the service of the digital signature certificate. ITR filing. You can also the filing of the ITR, which is the in the this level of in the GST range, in the GST slab, we have GST 5 in the GST 5 slab. In the slab, we no have like this ability of the CA and advocate in the market. So government is giving the one organization of the GSK. GSK, who those are the capable to do with and earn money from the this way. So the fifth one, we have the also the facility of the fifth PAN card registration. You can do also for the customer the PAN card registration from the your organization. Six form registration. It means the company, if you want to make the some company and do the registration from the government, you can take the service from the GSK. And a private limited company registration from this center also you can do. This is the service we have. I want to present by the corporate solution private limited. Apna GSK, GST Subdha Kendra, how to open your GSK? Yeah, very important and very simple. Open for the GSK, GST Subdha Kendra are the required and document. Very important in this time, Aadhaar card. Aadhaar card is very important while you plan to going to open this the GSK center. GSK means the Grahak Subdha Kendra. PAN card is also the important, very mandatory for office. Then these two documents, once the prepared the two documents, then the third step is office. For the office, there the need computer. One computer minimum, one scanner, printer, biometric service, and inventory UPS are the some device which is the you going to make take the payment from the customer. If and the cash, so all the five for the office is required. First, what I'm going to repeat to you. First one, Aadhaar card for the qualified the GSK. Aadhaar card. Second, the PAN card. Third, office In the office, we have five category: computer, scanner, printer, biometric service, and UPS for the holding. There also required franchisee fees required. For that, the some franchisee fees required for the government who is going to provide the GSK for the your service. This franchisee required franchisee fees is 25,000 plus the 18% the GST charge. It means the total is become 25 plus 18% is 29,500 non-refundable fees. Keep in mind, you remember this money is a non-refundable. This is the one type investment. This is the one part, and income and agreement with the GST center 5 years. You can earn a million of the money from the this center. Okay, income plan. Very important, because you thinking the registration is like this so and so, this the office criteria is so and so, then what is the income from the this GSK? So we have the income plan. GSK income plan from the GSK, first one, GSTN. GSTN registration fees is 500. Once you required to take the GST number from the this center, only you have to pay the 500 plus the 18% GST charge. Total 500 plus the 18% GST is equal to the 590. You have to only pay to them for the get the GST number. 50% of the GST, if this labor amount you collect from the customer, your service is a 50% if the GSTN register or the 250 plus 18% GST charge, which is the required. It is required. Sorry for break. This is the 50% plus the 18% GSTN required. You have to pay this the 2250 from the 500 plus the 295 rupees for the GSTN only. 50% 250 is your money for the GSK center is a bearish 50% margin. For the what you provide in the like this second category, digital signature certificate. Once the candidate plan to take the digital signature from the your organization or your branch or the your GSK center, digital signature certificate fee is 1,000 rupees plus the 18%. So GST is equal to the total become the 1,000 plus 1,800, so 18% is equal to the 180. There, what's the benefit? 25% plus the 18% GST plus 250. So this money is only you have to pay, and 250 rupees your share for the DSC. This is the your amount. So here you have the 25% income to save your for the your GSK center. So this the return filing, where we have the three category number 3 category for the income. Return filing. What do you return filing? Income tax return, ITR, you know the from the beginning. Previously also you filing the return. Return filing fees is a 300 plus the 18% the interest GST charge. So it's equal to 300 plus 18% GST is equal to become the 350. 50% plus the 18% the GST charge only you have to pay the government, and 150 you had to save plus the 27 per rupee, total the 177% return filing is very important. Here you have also the 50% profit from the this the GSK center. Fourth one, you are also authorized to make the PAN card including the all taxes. There the only amount of 150 including all taxes for the PAN card. Rupees 150 all the taxes 40 rupees per the PAN card your profit. What is the this the 40 per, rupees per PAN card total amount of the PAN card. You know, we had the several the franchisee in the market, but they are not taking the lot of the money, around the 500 for the PAN card. But here charge only the from the GST center, GSK center, only PAN card fees is 150 with the, all the taxes. Put in the 150, 40 rupees per card is your charge, your income. So here the what you know this is the PAN card the charge. So with the here we have the article number 5 level of the 5 the income. With the CA certificate income tax fee 2000 plus the 18% the GST up to take the 5 lakhs. Yeah, in the 2000 fees you have to maintain the GST, this is the CA certified income tax up to 5 lakhs. What is the 5 lakhs? This is the plus the 18% 5 lakhs. 40% plus the 18% only GST you have to pay the like the 40% plus the 18 800 plus the 180 900 approximately 980 approximately 1000 rupees for ITR with the CA certificate certified. Let's clear you. So here in the 1000 rupees only the 18% fees you have to pay the for that. So here you have the like the 980 rupees approximately to save the from the your GSK center. Income number 6, tax. What is the tax? Income tax. Here the 6 we had 5 lakh to 20 lakh rupees fees 5000. 5000 plus the 18%, so totally fees GST. Here you can get the, you can save the, in the 5000 plus the GST, your money is a 1500 flat per the ITR return. So very clear to how much income you can save from the your GSK center. 7th, form registration fees 3000 plus 18% GST 1000, 3000 plus 18% GST. So your income is 1000 from the this the 3000 money. So here also the level of the your income very clear. Private limited company LLP company fees is 11,919 plus the 18% GST. Second, DIN in the 11,000, around 12,000, what you going to provide for the company registration or the private limited or LLP company fee? The 1.2 DN director identification number ROC registration of the certificate MOA means the memorandum of the association, AOA article of the association, and 2DSC data signature certificate, and 1,000 in that per registrant, 1,000 rupees is your money which is the you save from the your GST center. Monthly income plan. This is the per day. If you doing the like this, then the per day plan. Here monthly income plan. We have 300 GST return filing. If 300 return filed, 300 into the 170, 53,100 per month you can say from the GST return filing. Yes, here the 300 you save 300 in the 300 177 rupees your e. So if you going to save 300 into the 177, so 50 is equal to become the 53,100 is your money per month. If 100 GST registered per month, 100 into 295, so around 30,000 you can save per month from the 100 GST center. If digital signature 100 going to do in the month, then the become the 295 rupees per day 100, and in the month 100 digital signature in a month, then the become you get the money of the 29,000, around the 30,000 per month. If 100 PAN card you going to make in a month, then the 4,000 rupees you can get from the PAN card. So total we have the monthly income plan. 530 income tax, the filling, ITR, the CA certified, 30 in a month, then you get the 30,000. 30 income tax return filing ITR with a CA certified, then also only the 30 per day one. I'm not talking about the 5 and 6, one. So you can get the like this the money, only the 30,000 plus the 150, 1,000 rupees per day. So 1,000 form from the registration. This the six, we had the 6.3 income tax return filing ITR with the CA certified, 30 for 1,500 for the 45,000 per month up to 5 lakh to 15 lakh with the balance. So this level of the, also the we have the form registration. Form registration, what if we do, if you do 30 registration per month, per day one, then the per day 1,000 into the 30 become the 30,000 per month. If company registration 30, you doing the 30 in a month, then the per day 1,000 also you get the 30,000 from the deal. So totally total monthly income, you going to get the 2,51,100 per a month. If we do the 40% work to just the pass, then the we can earn 1,440 rupees earn a from the GST Subdha Ken, GSK. So monthly income plan is a very clear, which is the already mentioned you. So, and over the next lesson, what type of the material coming in the, we have the GST in the fifth level slab. So each slab, first slab is only the 0%, second is 5%, third is 12%, fourth is 18%, and fifth is 28%. So in the all the five slab, we'll discuss the later on or the subsequently part. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, SME channel for the new updates.